Welcome friends, in this video we are going to discuss the problem of linear algebra from CSIR NEET December 2011. Example, let A be a 5 cross 4 matrix with the real entry such that the space of all solution of the linear system AX transpose is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 transpose is given by the set 1 plus 2s, 2 plus 3s, 3 plus 4s, 4 plus 5 is transpose, S belongs to R, then the rank of A is equal to, we have 4 options, first option 4, second option 3, third option 2 and the fourth option 1. Now in this problem we have to find the rank using the solution of non-homogeneous system of linear equation AX transpose is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 transpose. And we have one relation between the solution space and the rank of A, which is called rank nullity theorem. And the statement is, if A is a matrix of order m cross n, then rank of A plus nullity of A equal to n, where n is the number of columns in A and nullity of A is the dimension of solution space of homogeneous system AX transpose is equal to 0. Now, in the given example, we have given matrices of order 5 cross 4. Therefore, number of columns in A is 4. Therefore, n equal to 4. Now, the solution space is 1 plus 2s, 2 plus 3s, 3 plus 4s and 4 plus 5s. If we rewrite in the 2 vector form, 1, 2, 3, 4 plus 2s, 3s, 4s, 5s. So this solution has two part. One is a constant vector, second vector is a multiple of s. And the second vector, which is a multiple of s, is a solution of homogeneous system AX transpose is equal to 0. Therefore, it will generate the null space of A. And the nullity is nothing but the dimension of null space of A. This whole space generated by the single vector 2, 3, 4, 5. All the other vectors are the multiple of this vector. Therefore, the dimension of null space is 1 because it's generated by the single vector. And nullity of A is equal to 1. By the rank nullity theorem, rank of A plus nullity of A equal to n. Therefore, rank of A is equal to n minus nullity of A, where n equal to 4, nullity equal to 1. So 4 minus 1 equal to 3. So rank of A is equal to 3, which is option number 2 and its correct answer. Thanks for watching. For more videos, like, share, subscribe, press the bell icon of NextGenMaths.